Sin will end up either in a cell or in a grave or homeless or without a school or so many other different statistics, and it's not fair to know that. It's hard to live and know that. It's hard. It's not fair. It's not. To know that one part of this city, some folks will live until their hair is gray. And on another part of this city, babies are literally dying. Now, some folks use this rhetoric that black on black crime is a thing. That's not even a real thing, because first of all, in America, it's more white people, period. You know what that means, America? That more white people commit more crimes. And actually, 84% of the white people that kill white people kill white people. We don't talk about white on white crime in the news, though. We keep using this rhetoric of black on black crime as if something is defective with black people. As if folks are just out here and they have behavior issues. It allows people to not address the real issues of poverty in this country. The real issues of mass incarceration in this country. The real issues of corporations profiting off of each and every one of us standing right here, no matter what color you are. It's not fair. Look, it's some babies out here, man. My man's right here. His little nephew is right here.